Let's go ahead and start this. Okay, at least it has passwords, that's good. Let's do standard mode. This is the tale of a young girl's struggle to single-handedly provide Transylvania, a place ruled by madness and despair, with the light of hope. What's up, Weaker Youth? How you doing, buddy? Yeah, everything looks alright. The overlay inside of the thing is kind of a little weird, but that's fine. That's only because of the Super Game Boy. I'll probably avoid that in the future. It's still slow, like, insanely slow, but definitely not as slow as the other two. The music is bumping as always. Moves at like a reasonable pace compared to those other ones. Let's see if it's as hard as Belmont's Revenge was. I have never played this Castlevania either. I may have touched it for like a second, but no. Like, I've never gone even this far in it if I have. There's a bunch of ROM hacks of this game. I have so many hearts. I used to speedrun the original Castlevania. On the original Castlevania, yeah, like the NES one, but not on any Game Boy ones or anything. But yeah, I mean, it was like the second game I ever speedran. Ooh, 1-Up. I'll take 1-Ups all day. It's actually our most listened to episode by, like, leaps and bounds, which is kind of funny. Oh my gosh, that guy's really annoying. I don't even have a sub-weapon yet. So many hearts. No sub-weapons, though. I don't really get it, but okay. But usually they're for use with your sub-weapon, but I haven't gotten a sub-weapon yet. Whoa. Oh my gosh, was that like a trap? It appears to have been a trap. What the heck am I supposed to do here? This is kind of crappy. I'm guessing this is just a death trap. I'm gonna see what else I could do here. Wow, really? That took like all my health. That sucked. Sucks because I was doing really well, except for... Maybe there's some frickin' food over here or something. Maybe up the ladder was the... Nope. Should figure that was gonna happen. Oh, now I have a sub-weapon. I don't know how much good it's gonna do me. Yeah, that's what I was figuring was kill them all at once. I was trying to, but it's easier said than done, I'll tell you that much. What is that? Can I not do this? Whoa, now I'm going fast or something? I do not know what I just did. I hit A and B at the same time and now I'm like super fast. Okay, that was really weird. Hey, Drift Peasant, how you doing? I do not. Ooh. I know what I did wrong. 725. Close splits, no. These are not all personally owned carts. I have an EverDrive, so they're being played on the Super Game Boy. I do own this cart, actually, which is a pretty expensive cart. It's like a $60 to $80 game. But I'm still playing it on the EverDrive just because, I don't know, convenience? I don't want to go digging. My games are all in alphabetic order and stuff, and I didn't feel like digging it out. I'd already taken long enough since my Link to the Past PB to set up. I still don't really understand, like, do I still have... I'm so confused right now as to where that axe went. Like, whatever. Oh, there's the health. I literally the last hit that I probably would have taken before getting that health. That stinks. This could be a cool game to speedrun on Game Boy. The cows were eating your neighbor's bamboo? That's... Oh, shut up. Did it do it again to me? Oh, why does it do it to me? Okay, I'm guessing you're right and it's kill all of them in one go. Which is really obnoxious. Never hit that switch again. You know what? I'm gonna restart the whole damn game because it's really dumb. Oh, Weaker Youth, you're on episode 17 of the Frame Savers. Wow. Cool, man. Well, I'm glad people like it. Makes me very happy that people like it so much. It's a really cool thing to see something go from, like, an idea in your head to something people really enjoy. Also, Drift Peasant, I don't know if I've seen you in the stream before, so welcome to the stream. I hope you're doing well. Post cow chasing. Okay, so I'm just never gonna hit those zombie things, because that's a really, like, unfun mechanic. These are definitely easier when you walk down this thing. Hey, thanks, Dark Magician. Yeah, I got a 136.51. Yeah, I'll have to highlight that. It's a decent run. I think I'm ready to drop bottle on that. Only real mistake was popping a fairy on laser skip. I was only like, and then obviously didn't get the best agony mark. I mean, there's plenty of mistakes, but like, for my skill, oof. Are you not EU anymore? That'd be great, thanks. Game Boy Color Daikatana? Are you talking about me? Because I have never run that game. I've vaguely heard of it, but I have never run it. Oh, Drift Peasant, you're the one. Okay, somebody was telling me I need to check out that game. I believe it's a fairly uncommon, Game Boy Color title for collecting and such. There is. It's called Listen to the Frame Savers and Talk to Me in Off. Or White Hat. Or I mean, there's definitely a collection of people who run pretty obscure games. I don't think I really deserve to be in that conversation. I run some obscure. Yeah, it is. It was Yui only, that's what I thought. Somebody was telling me about buying it. I can't remember who. Cosmic the Dolphin, maybe? Anyways, are you new to the stream, Drift Peasant? I'm sorry if I didn't notice that you followed or anything before. Regardless, myself and Will Smith, thank you for stopping by. What? I didn't even mean to do that. Can I turn this off? No? Not a thing? Oh, and it looks like I'm invincible too, so that's cool. Oh, cool. Oh yeah, I am invincible. That's kind of cool. I'm gonna stop wasting that. I need to use it on the bosses. I actually didn't even mean to hit A and B at the same time that time. Oh, cool. Well, welcome, my friend. It's good to have you here. Lurkers are always welcome. So yeah, I'm actually also trying to collect every original Game Boy cart. Now I know there's a good number. I'm just gonna skip the X. Actually, no, I'm not gonna skip the X. Because it looks like it's like in your inventory, and it seems like it has more significance than... But yeah, I'm trying to get every U.S. release Game Boy game, and then I'm just playing every U.S. release Game Boy game. There's a couple that I'm probably never gonna get, and I'm okay with that. Like, unless I just got super lucky, I'm not gonna pay, like, for Amazing Tater and Spud's Adventure. I'm just not gonna pay the prices they go for. I've actually even found one of those for, like, decently less than, price charting, but it's just, I'm not paying $175 for a game like that. Game of the week, what's up, buddy? How you been, man? Yeah, those are unlicensed. I don't think I'm gonna go for the unlicensed ones either. They're only Wisdom Tree ones. Most of them are also on NES, and I have most of them already on NES. So it's like, not the NIV Bible, that didn't exist on NES, but like, I own Spiritual Warfare on NES, I own Exodus on NES, I own... I'm trying to remember what else is on... I don't know which one's really... They're both pretty expensive, I believe. Dude, 24 viewer hype for the GB Quest. That's a good time. It's not a game based on the translation. It's literally just a Bible. I mean, I think there's a couple of mini-games in the NIV one that I played. Oh, this scrolls upwards and then not again downwards. So we need to be careful. Oh, no, it does scroll again downwards. Interesting. It's actually kind of a nice little touch. Ooh. Almost full health. We gotta be getting close to the boss, right? Oh yeah? What games are those? Game of the week! See, like, that's a collection item. But I don't necessarily see how I'm supposed to use it. I don't know. I need to fix my alerts. That's okay. They look fine enough as is. Thank you for the host, sir. I don't know about fantastic streamer to watch. I feel like I'm fairly average in that regard. How goes your Wacky Races runs? Are you still working on that game? You should listen to the Frame Savers episode on Wacky Races and tell us everything we got wrong about it, because I really feel like that was one that we both even forgot we did. I'm wondering how good that episode even was. I'm sure it's fine, but... Ooh, are we getting to the boss yet? This is a very long first level. It's a very long first level. My goodness sakes. This has gotta be the boss. Yeah. Okay, cool. Well, thank you. That's very sweet of you guys. Goodness, I have the fireballs. Okay, so I need to get closer to him there. Oh, now this is a new move. Oh gosh. How am I supposed to know what you're doing? You're so random. Oh, I couldn't get close enough. Oh, the clutch. Well, that's good. I'm glad it was spot on. It's Cheetah Man 3 for the Game Boy. one second. I just need to respond back to a text. Sorry about that, guys. Yeah, that... So now it has Tornado there. Okay, so there's a new soul weapon. Okay. Yeah, I'm not liking the look of this. Yeah, at least there's still two. Those are big. Cheetahman 3. If it was a Game Boy game, it wouldn't. But Cheetahman 3 would be awesome. If I remember correctly, RC Cola was just, like, really high in sodium. I know that's, like, a really weird memory to have. This game seems reasonably fair compared to, like, Belmont's Revenge so far. Seems like the levels are a little lengthy. Oh, absolutely, I could too. We love our memes, guys. We love our memes. So many hearts, and I'm in maximum hearts. I don't even understand how to use items. Maybe I should look up... If anybody wants to look up the directions for the buttons in this... Oh, enemy, you missed my Link to the Past PB. Yeah, if somebody wanted to look up the buttons so I can know how to use sub-weapons, that would be cool. Yeah, I got a 136.51, like, 20 minutes ago. Really? I find that very hard to believe. But maybe it's a regional thing, maybe it's a national thing. Because Coke is huge nationally. Yeah, I was pretty excited. I'm gonna drop bottle and net next, I think. Yeah, if anybody wants to look up the book manual for this, I might do it in a second, but it'd be cool to not have to pause. I could just know what buttons are used for what. Ooh, what's this? Peace Monks, thank you for the host, sir. My alerts are... That alert is not big enough there. All these hosts, you guys are such pals. Hey bats, how about you not exist? I'm glad this scrolls up and then back down so that you don't... You found this hipster sandwich shop. Craft beer and... Oh, I wanted that! Ooh, I got an extra life. That's clutch. I'm assuming that was an extra life noise. Could've probably used the health. That sucked. I'm assuming I have to jump down here, and then, yep. Better be something here. Okay, so that's probably the second item. Yeah. I don't know, like, maybe there's a good ending, bad ending? Peanuts in your soda? What are you- what? What is this? What is this craziness that you speak of? Yeah, I knew this was about to happen. Just bridges are always falling in video games. That would be a good job if someone, like, a good industry for people just to fix up the bridges in video games, make a lot of money. Messed up both health items this level. A button jumps and enter selection B for attacking. A down? Oh, A B is burning mode, yeah. Up on the D-pad plus B equals soul. Okay, that's what I thought it was. Oh, up and B. How do I switch soul weapons? Oh, that's... What? Oh, Alter Blues. A button jumps. Oh, I can crouch walk. So, A plus B is burning mode. Up on the D-pad plus B is the soul weapon. So these collection items... Okay. So these collection items are not a thing? I'm gonna use my burning thing, so this doesn't hurt me. Alter Boots, thank you so much for the host. Okay, that's not gonna work, and I'm gonna die, so let's not do that. Oh, you can go down ropes fast, that's cool. Anyways, welcome, Alter Blues Raiders. My name is John Carls. Oh, Darbian with the host. How do you have 13 viewers, Darbian? You're not even playing games. Oh, shoot. Does that unlock the thing up there now? Darbian viewers and... Yep, now the spikes are gone. Darbian viewers, Alter Blues viewers, my name's John Carls. Welcome to the stream. This is Game Boy Quest, where I'm trying to beat every US released Game Boy game that's ever been made. If you have any questions about it, you can ask, but exclamation point rules will kind of tell you the point of it, I guess. If that makes sense. Oh, you were hosting the Blues. The Alter Blues. Okay. But yeah, welcome to the stream. Hope you guys like it. If you do, feel free to give a follow and Will Smith will thank you. And feel free to chat or lurk, whatever you want to do. Wait, I thought you didn't play Pokemon. I literally was at your house 2 weeks ago. A week ago, and I don't remember you playing any Pokemon. I'll tell you that much. Oh, zombies are boring. But anyways, welcome guys. How's everybody doing? Thanks so much for the host, guys. How did Lord of the Rings finish up off? This is... These guys look so terrifying that they're just... Oh, they're three hits. Oh, okay, I thought that was something I could stand on. Headlamps are hot sellers on Amazon now. Oh, because people are looking for the Pokemans. I've got a Vaporeon. I was actually supposed to go to the National Mall today. There was like a several thousand person event at the National Mall. But I crashed somewhere last night and my phone was dead. Ooh, I need that. My phone was dead, and that's pretty important for Pokemon hunting. And so I ended up taking a nap, but there was like literally 5,000 people or more in DC. It also was raining, so I was not, like, interested in being around 5,000 people with it raining. But it looked like... My friend said it was pretty fun. I'm kind of bummed I missed it. Water gun. I got another... Oh, gosh. How's this mechanic gonna work? Oh, my gosh. So I think I'm using... Yeah, like, I'm using a thing, but it probably just doesn't affect this boss. Oh, gosh. I should be able to beat this boss. This boss seems much easier to understand than the last one. Oh, gosh, I have to jump over that? That's not a positive thing. Oh, I did it. Nando's is so good. Oh my gosh. Why'd you just have to say that? I haven't had Nando's in so long. For anybody who doesn't know, Nando's is a Peruvian chicken place, and it's out of this world. It's so good. How do I get... Like, in all seriousness, how am I supposed to get up there? Yeah, Nando's Peri Peri. Oh my gosh, you just made me so hungry immediately. I think it is a chain. So I'm invincible right now, so I assume this is the best way to fight all the bosses. What? Okay, I'm hitting jump. I'd like you to jump when I... Oh man, that's definitely something to save for each boss. Eon, how you doing, girl? How you living? You been playing some Tetris? I haven't seen you stream in a bit, but I've been pretty busy with some IRL stuff, so I haven't been watching as much. This game is fairly legit. So do I have another? So now I have another. Oh, okay. So now I get to choose which soul weapon I have. Interesting. This and the music's good. Major League Gaming strats, guys. These guys are really annoying. See, these look like they should be pulleys, like that serve a purpose or like slowly fall down. Okay. What does the bubbles do? It's gotta do something. Yeah, this is a bad start to a level. Yeah, this is the... Oh! Snakes on a plane, guys. Snakes on a plane. Oh, that sucks, because when you don't have projectiles, this game is much harder. Okay, could you... No, this is great. This is great. Oh my... Half my health on one damn bat. Oh, I had a stopwatch with 99 hearts and I died. Like, I could have so easily just cheesed this game. Instead, I was like, you know what? I'm a man of integrity. You guys are killing me with this Nando's talk. You're literally killing me right now. Oh my gosh, Nando's would be so good right now. Like, so good. Thank you, Author Blues. It's quite kind of you. I too enjoy the sight of your face. You know, it'd be cool. Okay, cool. One hit, fine. My favorite cocktail? I'm not a huge liquor fan. Like, man, I like liquor. I'm just like not huge. My go-to is usually like rum and coke, but like spiced rum, dark rum. I'm not a big fan of like. I don't drink like clear rum, but like Kraken and Coke or Captain and Coke. The legend Eon, guys, in this chat right now. I mean, there's many. Many esteemed people in this chat. And we have the Darbian, we have Author Blues, Enemy, Game of the Week, but none of them, except Eon, are Tetris Grandmasters. Grandmasters? Like, she's a Grandmaster. Like, some people might be like, oh, I'm a master. Well, guess what? Are you a Grandmaster? Oh, shut up. I wish I could turn this off, because now I'm invincible, and I wasted it, and I want to use it for the boss. Maybe I'll die on purpose before the boss. That sucks. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to use a continue here. I think he's not been streaming the past week. We were just talking about Wacky Races, actually. I was asking if our podcast episode on it was at all accurate. Ooh. Kraken, having club and apples to escape also make good Cuba Libres. So is Cuba Libre is that a rum with rum and coke, or is it something else? Yeah, it doesn't work for that. See, this sucks because I could have used my invincibility. Although this is a much shorter... This might be like a mid-boss, honestly. Because all the levels have been really long. Music's pretty dope. Yeah, I knew that had to be a mid-boss. These levels have been way longer. How long would this game take to 1cc? I mean, I've never played it before, so I can't tell you. Does anybody know how many levels it is? E-Bloody, did you happen to see how many levels it is in that pack? I should definitely... I'm flattering. You're a Grandmaster. Nobody else is here as Grandmaster. I'm not Grandmaster, I'll tell you that much. I'm assuming, like, 5 or 6. This is level 3. Well, let's see. I'm assuming 6, but probably 5. Those 5 items would make it, like, a good ending situation. Because every item that we've gotten has been out of the way of normal paths, so either they're required or to like unlock the boss, or they're like extra. Yeah, that's what I figured. Hey, could you never be a thing again? So which way is... Kind of like how it's not as linear. You heading out, bud? Or have you beaten this and he's really difficult? Despawn. Oh, I really needed it. I'm just really annoying. There you are. You're gonna. I literally no. So this seems like probably how I get the next item. Oh gosh, I still got hit, even cheating. Oh, it's just a trap? Tower of Heaven? No. Steam Whistle, never heard of it. Uh-oh. You don't you just started. You can't stink at it. I've been playing it for months. I stink. Did you guys do any attempts of Lord of the Rings tonight? Or was that was it just a D-Rust? And has anybody else ever actually run that game? You were saying some people had run it on PC, I guess? Oh, I didn't mean to use that, but okay. Actually, it was really... Looks like it's a pretty lengthy game to relearn. And not the typical type of game that you guys... Ooh, thank you for the health. Oh, this is probably the item. Nice, I got the item. Okay. So we went the right way. I'm assuming these items are optional, but there's no way they're not. Oh, why am I reading, looking at chat? Not seeing that. Well, PC games of all those GameCube kind of games are always way different, so it's not surprising. Has anybody run the PC version co-op? Heineken? Heineken is definitely not my favorite. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Okay. If it weren't for those enemies, this game would be fine so far. Those enemies are really annoying. That did not go well. Oh, what is this? Can I be on top of that thing? Yeah, okay. It's really hard in this place, oh my gosh, to know what is the grounds and what is not the grounds. How would you co-op on PC? That would be really kind of difficult, technically, I feel like, wouldn't it? Or I guess you just use two controllers. It's a dumb question. I'm thinking of keyboard for some reason. I just need health. Okay, well, we have enough to freeze. Ooh, just saved my life. Back up. Oh, I can crouch walk. That's right. Okay, well, I really hope I can beat this without dying so I don't have to start this whole level over again. We're gonna save our wind power thingy for the boss, because that seems to be the smartest. It feels design-wise like there's parts that are not possible to do damage less, like. These guys are just not my friends. They are not my friends. King Cobra, never heard of that. Ooh, one up, that's perfect, because then that means that I don't have to beat the game on this, or this level on this life. So that's really nice. Those little Caspers are really annoying. Oh, I wanted to get that as one health. Thank you, sir. Ooh, we just got a pledge on our Patreon off of Luce. We got a $3 pledge. Nice, thank you. If that person is in chat, very kind of you. I feel like we haven't had a new pledge in a bit. In a hot minute, as the kids say nowadays. Yeah, I'm pretty happy with it, honestly. Like, there's a couple mistakes on the PB for sure. But it was pretty solid for me. It was 3 blue balls too, so it could have been considerably better, obviously. But gosh, could you just not exist? That'd be so great. But I think it's time to drop bottle on that for me. I only popped one fairy, and that was on laser skip, and I could have definitely just used hookshot on the platform part and not had to do that, so it's kind of dumb. But I didn't pop fairy on any of the bosses. I was at 1 heart on Ganon. It could have been a really negative thing. You are seriously the worst enemy in maybe any game I've ever played. 23 Skidoo. Wow. Thank you guys so much for all the viewers, all the new people. If you enjoy the stream, definitely give a follow. And I love my chat. I love this stream. I've got a great stream. Awesome viewers. Oh, shut up. I'm gonna die on purpose. Yeah, I'm just gonna die on purpose. There's really no reason not to. It sucks that I... Oh, that's the reason why not to. I gotta start this all over again. Yeah, I had 1 heart left on Ganon. Now, to be fair, I mean, I could have popped a fairy, and I still would have PB'd, because it was 45-second PB or something, so... It's not like the run was in jeopardy of not PB'ing, but that obviously would have put a big damper on the PB. Health over here? That'd be super awesome if it was. Nope. Okay, so this is our last life, so I'm gonna use my... Oh shoot, this isn't even the end. Okay, I'm gonna come get this so that I can have... Ooh, that was nice. Skitch! Ooh, that's actually not bad, man. Okay, so now we're vulnerable and fast, so... This boss looks terrible. Oh, I wish I had projectiles. Ooh, so lucky. Woohoo! 2, 3. So, have we beaten 4 levels or 3? Oh, spiders are scary. Oh, we've only beaten 3 levels? I really thought it was 4. Okay, we have fireballs again, thank goodness. Oh, I'm gonna die on purpose, actually. So I'm not gonna beat this whole level without dying. And I'm almost positive I have continues, because it gives me password. I've had some hard root beers before, they're pretty good. There we go. It's the first time I've had to use a continue. Yeah, hopefully it's unlimited continues. I mean, it said password, so I don't see how it's not unlimited continues. But... Somebody... If anybody has that fax, though, that'd be cool to know. So far, outside of the one ghost enemy, like, this game's been pretty fair. Runs at... I mean, it's definitely slow as molasses, but compared to Belmont's Revenge and stuff, not bad. Not your dad's root beer. Oh, shut your front face.
That's bad. That was bad.
Was the hard root beer you had a purpose-made drink or a mixed drink? No, it was just like a bottled hard root beer. I'm not super picky on root beer, though. It was just an alcoholic root beer. And I think it was good, from what I remember. I was not opposed to... Okay, thank you for grabbing on that time.
What?!
Okay, okay. That happened. That happened. So I started on it, I need to finish it, but I'm updating my speedrunning overlay to be similar to this one. Oh, I've never had- I don't think I've had a malt- Shut up! I hit A! I definitely hit A! Oh, yeah. Really hope this has unlimited continues. I don't think I've had a malt liquor root beer. That sounds... interesting. As in not something I'm super interested in, but... Oh, it just does, like, random fire damage to everything on the screen? That's cool. Although I should just do the time stop so that this guy will leave me alone. Still don't even know what the bubbles do. That really was not... Ooh, I forgot about knockback! This game just got really annoying. But I can just freeze time and kill that guy. Guys, you made me want Mando's Peri Peri like so badly right now. I just want to make sure everybody's aware of that. Hey, we're further along now. Oh, I would have liked that, but I probably could have gotten that and just jumped up to the next thing, but I'm assuming this is probably going to take me to that item. Whoa! I am not going to say what that looked like. I think we all know. Nice, Vulpix. I think I have a Vulpix, but I've only gotten one. Okay, now we've got some... Now we're working on some projectiles here. It'd be cool if you... Oh my gosh, how many hits do you take, bro? Did you get the app between the time I visited you and the time that... And now, because I had talked to you a little bit about it, but I didn't think you had played it. I don't even understand how getting that one is possible. Okay, that's just a heart, so it doesn't really matter. Well, why didn't we go Pokemon hunting? What the heck? I was so mad because I was out of Pokeballs, and like I got a Scyther that was ... on the way down to your house, stopping for gas, and I couldn't catch it. Like a real-life bat, because that's kind of amazing. Oh, I can go to the right here. This song is not, like, terrible or anything, but definitely the worst of this game so far, I think. That thing is really annoying. Actually, I think that was an extra life, but I can't tell for sure. I wouldn't be expecting a real bat at any point in life, usually. Oh, serious? Oh my. Cool. I should have just frozen the level. Hey, ahoy Chinese food, how you doing, man? Haven't seen you here in a long time, if ever. I remember very much liking your name when you followed me. Actually don't- what?! Enemies came- what is- that was weird. Nice. Well, Darbian is good man. The only way I could think to kill them. Ooh. This is terrible. Like. Oh, I got health. How do I even get down from here? Oh, you can- oh, that's how I'm supposed to get the worm. Why am I still hitting these when I know that they have enemies in them? Oh, yes, I was going to- shut up, that kills you? Going up there literally just brought me to hell. That was really dumb. I didn't even get an item. Did I end up? Just basically complete dead end. Let's see what's up here. Yeah, because I'm probably gonna have to use a continue anyways. Dude, I'm getting so hungry all of a sudden. I hate you guys. I should eat something. Might go get a snack. Cool, I only took about exactly that much damage going to go get that and respawned everything anyways, so that's cool. Okay. Well, that... so damage boosting in that way did not work. I'm just gonna let you guys know. I'm gonna be real. Thing's gonna kill me if I don't, so might as well. Skybills just went live. The Skybills of Skybills / subscribe fame. Look at that thing. Like, we don't need to talk about it, but we're all thinking the same thing. I'm dead. Yeah. I'm gonna have to use my continues. Okay, that's fine. It looks like we got unlimited continues for sure. I'm trying to think of a what? Ooh, that's awesome! So we use the continue, and it continues us at a checkpoint. That's great. I thought I was gonna have to start the whole level over again. Huge props to this game for that. That's not unexpected outcome, to be perfectly honest. I'm pretty happy about that. Ooh, one up. I should have gotten that before, but it's better now. Oh, I'll also get chat. That was dumb. What's the US's most popular beer? Hey, T-Topper, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the stream. We are getting very close. I think we're 14 away from 1500. So that's really cool. Yingling's usually my go-to beer. Rainbow Heavy, thank you so much for the follow. You guys are such dolls. Hopefully Will Smith will thank you in a second. Yeah. Thank you so much for the follow, man. Welcome to the stream, hope you're having a good time. Oh, that does so much damage. I'm so lucky I did not die there. This game's definitely stepping it up, but it doesn't feel super unfair. Shills was the most popular. I thought you were talking to Skitch. Oh, shut your front face. Shut your front face. Oh, I gotta start all over again. That's. I wonder if the 1-Up respawns. I'm assuming it doesn't. I think maybe I have. I actually usually drink Yingling Light. I think it's the best light beer I've ever had. I think it's better than Yingling just because I think it's just a little less heavy. Oh, cool, that 1-Up respawns. We in there. Yeah, Will Smith's welcoming everybody into my heart. But, yeah, I just feel like Yingling's maybe just a little, like, thick-heavy. Like, not heavy in, like, a alcohol way, but just, like, I don't want to drink as many of them, but... But drinking a, Yingling Light is... I like it. I think it's a really good light beer. Oh, gosh. Oh. This is not a positive thing. Whew. I'm one hit away from death. Ooh, good use of that. I'm probably nowhere near health, because I just got a 1-up. 40 viewers. Thank you guys so much for hanging out. I really appreciate it. All of you guys, the lurkers, the active chatters, the new people, the old people, everyone just coming together. Shut your face forever, please. So it's nice that I get to continue from here. It sucks that this game is being mean. It's awesome that this 1-up respawns. I might have to get some, like, tea, dinner, or something. I'm like... I have no clue what time it is. It's only 12:30, that's not too bad. Oh my gosh. Stop it. For the most part, like, the Game Boy remakes of the music have been really good. This song, I find fairly annoying, but the other three levels were pretty top-notch. I don't know how to avoid getting hit there. We'll see you later. such a confusing name because I keep seeing people say that, and I'm like, oh, are people, are you leaving? Nope, someone's talking to me, we'll see you later. Oh gosh, oh gosh. Should have gone off there. There's actually an easier mode for this too, but I just decided to go ahead and do this mode, I guess. But I'm curious what the easy. It says light mode, I'm assuming that means it's easier, but. I wonder if those are supposed to be like the knights in level 4 of Castlevania 1. Okay, let's not do that anymore, please. The spikes hurt a lot. You can't hate hipsters. People consider me a hipster. I'm not a big fan of that term in general. I don't think I am, but I can see why I would be viewed as such. I mean, I feel like anybody into retro games is could at least be considered a bit of a hipster. Oh, how did you... I like PBR. I generally like it because it's considerably cheaper than most of the other beers. And I'm cheap. And it's not terrible for what it is. And also the connotation does come off better than like drinking a Bud Light or something. Okay, I'm supposed to go right. Oh, this is not gonna go well. No, this is fine. This is fine. Just... No. Let's start this whole stupid thing. Yep. Mistakes were made, guys. Oh, cool. This is a good place to start. I hate the spider ones. Why do I have to know? Why do I have to know that it's bad and get hit every time? Why do I have to? Can I just be smart enough to know that it's... What? Could you guys not be around anymore? That'd be great. Okay, so I got the other item. What I'm wondering is if these items are needed. I can't tell if these items are needed or not. Well, at least it let me jump down, because it seemed like I didn't do it right. Yeah, we gotta progress the other way. just a heart? I gotta fight that spider and I get just a heart. Oh my gosh. No! I didn't want to use that. I want to save that for the bosses. I guess it's better than dying. I've never had shills. I've never heard of shills. I despawned that knight on the top somehow. I don't think I'd ever heard of shills until tonight. This is a good game. Not a great game, but it's definitely not bad. I mean, if it was a little faster, that would be nice, but... Schiltz. Schiltz? Never had it. Okay, I'm gonna die on purpose. Because...
Ooh, we get dialogue. Alucard! Ooh, it's Alucard.
Sonya, I didn't think it was true, but it is you.
Alucard, I could say the same. What are you doing here?
Listen to me, Sonya. This is not a place for someone like you.
But Alucard,
this problem concerns only me and my father. I've come to fight the lord of this castle. I cannot let my father, Count Dracula, get away with this. I must do this for my mother. And for the world that she so dearly loved. Please understand, I am the only one who can make amends for the sins committed by my father, and there is no reason for you to get involved in this battle. Sonya, I could not bear to lose you too. Now turn back.
Thank you, Alucard. You're probably right. In fact, you have always made the right decisions, but I have no intention of going back now. Just as your father was granted strength from evil deity to conquer the world, I have been granted strength to fight your father. I will not run away. We all decide our own fate. It was you who taught me that, Alucard.
Alright, Sonya, then show me the strength you believe so strongly in, for I want to believe too. Let us test the strength on me. Prepare yourself.
Okay, I'm gonna let him kill me so I can use my power up.
Well, maybe I won't. I mean, I guess if I could kill him without... If I can kill him without taking damage.
Yep.
This is pretty good, though. Oh, I gotta do this again. It's okay. And that despawns that guy, which is cool.
Yeah, well, I guess he was deep in the castle already, though, so I can't guess.
I mean, if he got all the way here, how did all these enemies respawn so quickly, you know?
I don't think I'm gonna be able to get full health power up.
Rolling Tomato, welcome to the stream.
Super Cyborg. I've never heard of that.
And welcome to the stream. I don't know if I've seen you here before, Rolling Tomato. I'm pretty sure you're a new follower, so thank you for joining. But yeah, I'm not sure. Please say I can skip the dialogue. That'd be great.
Yeah, you can.
We'll be right back.
no idea you had become so strong.
Oh, Alucard.
Forgot to do my girl voice for this. It looks like this time it is I who have learned a lesson.
Alucard, did you purposely...
No, Sonia. You have made me believe in your strength.
Alucard, I'm so sorry.
Do not trouble yourself about it, Sonia. Now, I must sleep. I fear we shall not meet again. Farewell, my beloved, my beautiful vampire hunter. Did we just kill Alucard?
Alucard, Alucard, I will never forget you. Farewell, dear Alucard.
We're just supposed to show him we were strong, not kill him.
What the heck?
Two more levels. Wait, are there seven levels or two? Oh yeah, no, there's two more levels, cool. Whoa, hey, you. I like the color changes. Like, the Super Game Boy is doing... Oh, come on! It's the worst when you waste that at some stupid point in the game. Seriously, is the worst, but like, there's nothing you can do about it. Like, hitting A and B at the same time is pretty easy to do on accident. Now I'm almost dead, so that's cool, because I hit the spikes twice. Whoa, that was cool. Actually have an attack that goes forward. Oh, gosh. Well, I should kill myself at this point. That way I can have full lives. I'm so annoyed that I can accidentally hit the invulnerability thing. Oh my gosh! You have to be so careful here, huh? This is quite annoying. There we go. This level's gonna be tough, huh? I'm gonna have to go get a snack real quick. E-Bloody, are you still in here? Those iframes lasted for me hitting the ceiling. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to grab a snack. I kinda wanna beat this before I grab a snack. Alright, I'm getting the rumbly tummies, guys. Rumbly tummies. What? That was it? Oh, what a disappointment. Three Konami Rebirth names. What do you mean by Rebirth games? The original Castlevania is...
you're not beating that the first time in 45 minutes if you're talking about the NES one. Unless you know the weaknesses of stuff. Like, if you know the holy power, holy water stun stuff. Now I'm trying to do it, and I can't. Because I might as well use it now, and then... No? Give me health, bro. Give me health. But I don't know, it might mean something else by rebirth games that I don't know about. Okay, well, I got health. That's good, at least. Not worth that whole trip, I'll tell you that much. Oh, okay. I knew there were some I forgot that there were some Castlevania games for the Wii, but I've definitely never... I knew that at one point, and I've never played any of them at all. The only Castlevania games I've played is I used to speedrun one, like the original NES one, and then I have beaten two on stream, like Belmont's or Simon's Quest. I beat Belmont's Revenge for Game Boy Quest. Definitely dead soon. Could you not? Five. I was just the thing I was curious about is, the thing I was curious about, E-Bloody, is like, and it does, I mean, it doesn't matter. I guess I could find out at the end, but I'm curious. I'm finding these items at each level, and they seem to be optional. I'm curious if they are optional, or if I wouldn't be seeing the final boss without them, or if they're gonna unlock something cool for me, or... I mean, I've got all of them, but this, the one in this level, so it doesn't really matter. Oh, I see what you're saying. So it wasn't three Castlevania games, it was Castlevania Rebirth, Contra Rebirth, and something else. I don't care, I'm taking damage there. Yeah, it might be it. You know what I would prefer is to not play a secret level, but... It's a good game. I'm not complaining. I'm just getting really hungry. I should probably just make myself like a sandwich. Yeah, this is tight quarters. Oh, that was not worth it. Right, I'm just gonna kill myself. Because I'm almost out of lives anyways. I'm out of lives anyways, so... Sounds really good. I'm about to permaban you for continuing to make me hungry. Just kidding. It's not accurate. I will not do that. Oh, shut up. This is not good. have such a bad whip. I'm doing it. Thank you. I tried to do that like... Oh gosh, I wasted it and still didn't. It's a good game. I think I'm leaning towards maybe giving it an 8.5. I've never heard of sub sauce. Sounds cool. There we go, now we got our whip upgrade at least. I feel like I should be going right up there. I'm just gonna die anyways. Where does it start me? Okay, yeah, that's what I figured it would start me. Be right back, guys. I'm just gonna get a quick sandwich. feel like my lunch meat's getting a little bad. I don't know. I always have trouble telling. The thing is, guys, I'm going to teach you a life lesson that I'm already going to assume all of you know. Don't ever get anything but mayonnaise, regular mayonnaise. Don't get any substitutes. It's just not worth it. Oh my gosh, really? Didn't mean to waste you. I'm not sure if this meat is good. Like, it didn't smell bad. It's just a little slimy. I love mayo. Like, what do you do when your lunch meat's like a little slimy, but it doesn't taste good? Is it, or it tastes fine, or looks, smells fine, I should say. Should I not be eating this? Bought it 2 weeks ago. Should lunch meat be good for 2 weeks? 2 weeks should be fine, right? From like deli lunch meat, not like preservative stuff, like stuff from the actual deli. I don't know. I'm actually kind of thinking I shouldn't eat it now. This game would definitely involve death warps, and if the speedrun does not involve death warps, well, depends. If it's the, if whatever this getting all the items is, just would be 100%, would be a cool category. Oh, you suck so much, the good point bros, those are so good. Yeah, maybe I should throw it out. I took one bite. No, I agree with you. I'll have to make something else to eat. I kind of agree with you. Is he really going to Red Lobster now? I said I agreed that I probably shouldn't eat the lunch meat that I had. I don't think there's any Red Lobster open at 6 or 12 p.m. or whatever it is. Dead. Yeah.
lengthwise so that you have to pick them? Is this sabotage? Are you trying to get me to sabotage myself? I can't even go that way. If you hit exclamation point games, there's a list of games I've started but didn't beat. Most of those are pretty rough. No, list. Might be mod only. Sorry. I went the wrong way. I didn't get the item. Dang it, I missed the last item. That sucks. Okay, well, I'm gonna die on purpose. Not even on purpose, there's like no option. Okay, well, that's cool, because now that means I can probably get the item. Did you not be alive? Oh, I forgot that that would upgrade. I don't know if I want a bonus stage. I hate the bats. Every level has the bats. We get it. They're bats. This do? Like, seriously, what does this do? It won't even let me use it. Oh my gosh. No! Why are you so dumb? That doesn't help me. I wanted to save it for Dracula.
Okay, well, we're just gonna die on purpose now.
No, I want you to die on purpose.
Thank you.
Now, can I go back left?
No. So I can't get the last item. I missed it.
That sucks. I got all the other ones, too.
Not much skill involved in it, like some of these enemies, like it's like pretty much impossible to not take damage sometimes.
Oh, did I beat him?
Well, well, you are a worthy foe. You have lasted much longer than most.
Prepare yourself.
Prepare yourself. Ooh, I've just been toying with you so far, but now it's time to get serious. Oh, shoot.
How do I not get hit by that?
I hit jump there.
Oh, I jumped right into that. Do I have to start this whole stupid last part again?
You got sub 15? Congrats, dude! Or sub... yeah, nice! I told you!
Did you submit it? I don't check it speedrun.com. It's like, I check it a decent bit, but not like every day or anything. I should have used my projectile there too. I could have probably more damage. Letting the whip, I think it is. Nice, man. I'll try and check it tonight. If not, if I forget, just remind me. But congratulations, man. Did you not use any continues? Is that your first run without continues? I mean, it depends on when you died. If you died early enough, it'd be possible. Yeah, level 6 boss is probably the hardest part of the run. Nice. Well, congratulations, dude. I'm really happy for you. Hope you continue to grind it out.
Who possess eternal life are about to perish. Humans are granted such a precious short life in comparison to yours, but in that short time we're able to love and to live for someone else. There must have been a time when you two cherished the bonds of the ones you loved. We humans are not as foolish as to throw away all of that in exchange for the power you received. There's no place in this world for the likes of you. You were already defeated when you accepted the power of the darkness.
Don't let it go to your head, girl. Do you really think the likes of you can destroy me? You're a fool, just as Alucard was. Listen to me. Darkness will never die out as long as there is light in the world. I am the ruler of that darkness, and I will rise again and again as long as people like you are alive. Again and again, I tell you.
When that happens, someone will appear before you to take my place. If it is my fate to again be a vampire hunter, I will be ready. No, I will gladly accept that destiny. So, until your soul is saved, until all the evil desires in the world are exhausted, goodbye, ruler of evil. Goodbye, O woeful prince of darkness.
Assuming that's game. Yep. I'm guessing that if I'd gotten one more item, I would have had another level. Sounds really good. We'll see you later. Really, really good. Kind of stinks that I didn't get the extra level.
Thus, the fear of darkness that continued to envelop the world was lifted single-handedly by a young girl.
Yeah, it seems like, because I missed the last item, I guess I would have had an extra level, which could have been cool, I guess. But it's not needed.
Hit score? Not high score?
Secret level requires throwing holy water at a wall, like it wouldn't unlock if I didn't. That does sound really dumb. Is there like a truer ending than that, I guess, because of the secret level, I assume? Days since I'd beaten one, so. Why is it not letting. Oh, I'm not signed into Google. That makes sense. It's not letting me edit it. That explains why I couldn't move what I was trying to into being the first one. Now, only one more Castlevania game left. And we're gonna do a raffle, so you guys should stick around. Okay, so this was... Music's good. 7/31/2016. Took me 1 hour, 45 minutes. I mean, I hit the splits after the text, but that's fine. I'm not too worried about that.
accuracy of that. I'm gonna give that an 8.5. That was a really good game. Parts of it annoyed me. Honestly, it probably deserves higher than that. It might deserve a 9. Objectively, with the graphics and the music and hidden items, yeah, I'll give it a 9.